you can't take it back, no. I've got so much left to say, but I'll take my words and walk away.
Yeah, I'm only talking about the game actually blew up, like, not so long ago. And this is the app called Pokemon Go. Now, in this gameplay, I am currently working with bots because I am practicing with my scuff because the pedals on the back. Because I still normally sometimes use the normal buttons. So, yeah. I was in school, and on Monday, I was just talking to my coach. Basically, he is basically every time of the game, we meet up with a bunch of people and... Yeah, so, yeah, and then I was, like, talking to him about Pokemon Go. He said he really likes it. I really like it personally. And then he goes, he starts talking about the company. So he said, who made the company? So basically, he said that there was this spy, and if there was any time, like, some guy was doing really bad, he would get a spy to work with him and just work for him and make sure, like, they are safe and do not do anything else. And if they do anything else, I just get a spy and then everything else. So, and basically, my coach said he made the app, well, the app we all know and love, Pokemon Go. So, I was like, oh, okay. But then he said, because, you know, when you're battling Pokemon, if you have that new thing that comes into the game where you can find Pokemon and you can just, like, it takes a picture when it pauses, you know, when you go to catch a Pokemon, and if you have AR mod on, like, you go to catch a Pokemon, and then it comes up with, when you've catched it, it goes, like, takes a picture sort of, and that could be sending it to that mister that could be doing, if you're doing anything bad. And if you think about it, he could still be spying, he could still be doing everything else he needs to be doing for his job, like, of spying. So yeah, guys, be aware of what you're doing when you're playing Pokemon Go. Try not to make it obvious that you're trying to kill somebody. Maybe that's why, like, people know that people are killing people with it lures, when a stick lures down and then they use a tracking system to come and kill you. Basically they could use that picture as you're catching a Pokemon, and like there could be like a guy sat there killing you. I'm not lying, guys. They could be actually the guy that owns Pokemon Go, which is Niantic. He could be flipping, spying on people still, making sure people are doing everything right, not, like, killing or anybody else or anything like that. So, yeah, guys, all I wanted to do in this video was just, like, to chat about Pokemon Go and how, like, it could be, like, just a spying app that people, that a spy, the Niantic, the owner of the company, could be spying on you just, like, by those pictures. So, yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the video right here. See ya, and peace.